Hello, I'm James Crow, President of EASPD. As providers of services to children and adults with a disability, you, our members, have always faced challenges. For me, three dominate. One, pushing our governments and authorities so they have appropriate and progressive policies in place that properly support people with disabilities and their families. Two, funding the services that our members deliver. Three, ensuring that these services respect and promote the rights of the disabled child and adult. At EASPD, we have always striven to assist you, our members, in overcoming these challenges in very concrete ways. The COVID pandemic has only increased the scale and complexity of the challenges you face. You can be assured that we at EASPD will continue to overcome the challenges we also face in giving you our support across national boundaries. You know that in the last couple of years, we've been taking steps to increase your involvement in our decision-taking. I now want to remind you that elections for our new team of honorary officers, board members, and chairs of our new member forums rapidly approach. The period for nominations closes soon. It is essential that we have a strong new team in place to ensure that we at EASPD can properly assist you, our members. So in conclusion, please think seriously about whether you could step forward or nominate someone you know in another member organization. Details about the nomination or election process have been sent to all of you, our members, are included in our recent newsletter, or can be seen on our website. Please think on and consider stepping forward. Thank you very much.